My heart is hard at work. We've been together like 10 years. Goddamn, took me as a young man. Every day I wonder who I am. Who will I be? Where will I go? What will they write up on my grave? A free man born as a king, who died as a slave. But everything he gave it was for nothing, no. Oh no, I can't fade that shit, I gotta let you go. You got me tripping like a flight to Vegas. All the shit you got me doing, man, it's outrageous. All I know is I'm living a life I never would.
Yo, what is going on, guys? This is your boy Voltaging, and today I'm going to bring guys another gameplay commentary. But the gameplay that you guys are going to be watching is a double DNA bomb on the map comeback, and I'm actually playing with one other friend, and that is AK-12 Feeder. And yeah, I really do hope you guys enjoy that. And if you do, remember to drop a like, and if you don't, remember to drop a dislike. And the reason I said drop a dislike, that's sort of my commentary topic for today. So lately I've been getting multiple dislikes on my videos, 10, 20, even 30 sometimes, and a lot of people think that maybe it makes me mad, that it makes my YouTube channel bad, or whatever it may be, but dislikes actually help my channel. So who's ever dropping dislikes, it really doesn't matter who it is, but whoever is doing that, thank you so much, because honestly, the more ratings, the more views. And the more views, the more popular my channel gets. So who's ever dropping a dislike, thank you. And whoever is dropping likes, like, whoever drops likes, I really do appreciate that as well. So, yeah, that's pretty much all I want to say, guys. So, if you're dropping dislikes, go ahead and drop a dislike. If you don't like the video, let me know in the comments, please. And don't say, oh, this video sucks, or Voltage and you suck. Like, that's even better, because, I mean, I don't like that. It'd be cool if you guys said something bad about the video, right? But then left some constructive criticism with it as to what I can improve in my next video instead of doing the same thing that I did before, because maybe I messed up in the gameplay. Let me know if I did something wrong, or if I did something, or if I said something wrong in the gameplay, let me know. And it's just ridiculous. People don't really understand YouTube, and that's the thing about YouTube. You're gonna meet some troubles along the way, but at the end of the day, all of it just helps you. And so thank you everybody who drops likes, or just rates in general. So thank you so much to everyone who's been supporting me lately. I appreciate that so much. And yeah, that wraps up the video, guys. I hope you guys do enjoy. If you did, remember to drop a like, and if you didn't, drop a dislike, it's fine. And follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, all that jazz, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. I also would like to add that if you guys haven't checked out my montage, then be sure to go check it out, because it was honestly a lot better than my other one. So if you guys didn't already see it, be sure to check it out. I'm gonna leave it in the description below. And yeah, this is my official bye. Bye. And I'm looking back, you know I live for this, die for this, laugh for this, and I